So as some of you know, I also teach the computational photography class. One question always comes up: what is the difference between these two classes and the material covered in it? There is indeed some overlap between the classes, especially in the initial few modules where we learn about computing with images and extracting information from images. Computational photography is really about capturing light from a scene to record a scene into a photograph or such other related novel artifact that showcases the scene. Image analysis is done to support the capture and display of a scene in novel ways. Some of it's actually about building newer forms of cameras and softwares to facilitate that process. Computer vision is really about interpreting an analysis of the scene. That is, what is the content of the image or the scene? Who is in there? What is in the image? And what is happening? Needless to say, there is overlap and one can benefit from the other. I also enjoy both of them, and I do work in research and education in both these topics, because they're about building intelligent systems and about actually processing and analyzing images and photographs. I'm excited about it. I look forward to engaging with all of you on either or both of these topics.